Elsewhere, the Indianapolis Colts have signed free agent running back Tyson Williams. Williams rushed for 185 yards and a touchdown as a rookie this past season with the Ravens. He was cut 2 weeks ago when Baltimore signed veteran running back Mike Davis.